yourself in Chevrolet. You had a 30-30 rifle and a red bone hound said he wanted to make a trade. I seen him come out of the pawn shop with a guitar in his hand. And it froze me in my tracks when I looked into the eyes. I had heard the story when I was just a young boy. People said the mojo wasn't right. I couldn't get it out of my head. So when everyone went to bed, I slipped out the back door late that night. Well, I came up on a Chevy and I was scared of going home. I followed his trail and went deep into wild man swamps. Well, I knew I couldn't turn back when I found his little old shack. And Mojo had a big fire in the yard. I couldn't hear what he said, but his eyes rolled back in his head. And he just kept on romping that old guitar. There was hoot owls calling and wildcats patting and snakes were crawling and Mojo started dancing. He was a wild man. He was a wild man.